Those people I know, they don't really drive. They just think they're American citizens. And maybe it's because people aren't original anymore. And maybe people aren't original anymore because people are afraid. And I would say that my dad's probably going to flip the fuck over when he dies, because I've done shit that he wouldn't imagine. Things he wouldn't fucking do. Okay? And, except for a few changes, I'm pretty sure what I'm going to do with the rest of my life. What's cool? What's up? What's with anyone see anything I do since everyone says nothing's original? Would anyone really want my art? Did my role models even like my shit? Hanson, Gallo, Van Gogh, Williams, Lynch? Would they call me a posing chump, bitch, motherfucker? Foster ass? Did they see how paintings were like this? What I'm gonna do is always changed by other people, I don't know. They're always trying to do, they're always doing my shit first. I'm always rearranging to not be like other people. I think I need to shave all the hair off my right arm. So then people can say, there goes the guy with only one hair, with one arm with hair on it. Maybe that'd be a good thing. I never thought that my life was going to be like this. A struggle. A battle that I might not win. I just wish I could be my mother's sweet, innocent, loving child. Myself? I never thought my life was going to be like this. A struggle that I might not win. I wish I could be my mom's sweet, innocent, loving child again.